2.5 million £1 coin. That's how much money GoCompare has refunded to drivers.